products to fruits and vegetables in the couple of years. Please come and join us.
Anuj.
Yeah, before I start my pitch, I just want to know, how many of you have $25 to spare now? 500 rupees. 500 rupees to spare. Okay, I'm making the pitch to the right audience. Milab started with a simple vision, to connect Bharat and its struggling 700 million with the flourishing India and its diaspora at an everyday individual level. Through an online platform, we enable everyday individuals like you to make small loans to low-income communities that provide access to critical services like vocational training, clean water, sanitation, at rates 50% cheaper than microcredit. We have been currently India's first and only player to enable these kind of investments. We have deployed over $80,000 loans, and by 2015, we enabled to touch 2 million lives. Make a loan today at milab.org.
Upmanyu.
Hi, everybody. I want to just take out my 2 seconds from out of 30-second pitches to thanks Dasra. Myself, Upmanyu Patil. I represent a company called Sakhi Retail, which is a rural distribution and marketing company. Work with 830-plus rural women entrepreneurs. And also, we provide a socially relevant product to the rural marginalized communities, which impact their health and livelihoods. Thank you.
And last but not least, Naveen.
Thank you, Neera. Hi, I'm Naveen Krishna from SMV Wheels Private Limited. We represent 10 million rickshaw pullers who are the most tricycle rickshaw pullers who are the most hardworking community in India. And they are shelterless, exploited by police and municipal bodies. 90% of these people, they are never able to own their rickshaw in their entire working life. So at SMV, we provide them the ownership of a lightweight designed rickshaw within 1 year of time, along with a comprehensive social security of insurance, legal licenses, photo IDs. And till now, we have done 50 rickshaws, and we have 300 members in line. We plan to reach 1 lakh rickshaw pullers in the coming 5 years. So please join us. Thank you.
Sorry, I was lying. Bharat.
Hi, good evening, everyone. My name is Bharat, and I represent Boond. In India, 300 million people stay without the access of electricity. 100 million people die due to unclean drinking water. So we at Boond are trying to resolve these issues by providing low-cost, eco-friendly product into the rural market. And also, we create ecosystem around our customer to utilize these products effectively. Our products not only improve the environmental and health condition, but also enhance the livelihood of rural people and increase their income generation ability. Thank you.
So we often have an organization bring two people, and so both Bala and Ratan also have joined the cohort, and so I'd like Bala to come up and give an elevator pitch, and then afterwards, Ratan, yes? Yes!
I'm Balakrishnan, representing Center for Women Development and Research, and of course also representing my wife, Renuka. We are working with women domestic workers, adolescent girls and single women from Chennai slums. Women domestic workers are the most exploited and poorest of the poor in slum areas. During 2005, we have initiated a trade union called Manushi, and there are about 5,000 domestic workers in that. Recently, we have initiated a job placement agency for domestic workers to provide quality and reliable service to the customers and also create decent work environment for domestic workers. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ratan Kumar. I represent an organization called Industry Crafts Foundation. Currently, what we are doing is we are building community-led enterprises at village level so that they will be able to produce and also market with our support. And we want to reach to around 15,000 people in over a period of 5 years. Thank you.
I think I'm here to complete the third thing that he forgot, perhaps, right? Well, I'm Samarth, COO or National President for Make a Difference. The organization is into channelizing youth energy into teaching children in orphanages. So we act as role models, which these children can relate to, and hopefully fill the final missing gap that the current education system has left for these children not to move from the underprivileged to the privileged. Thank you.
So thank you everyone for your elevator pitches, and thank all of you for listening so attentively. So we now move to the most exciting part of the evening, which is where we announce the winners of peer funding. And I just want to take a couple of minutes to explain this exciting program that we have embedded into Thus for Social Impact. So what we've tried to do with the peer funding program is we break each of the for-profits and the social businesses and the nonprofits into peer groups, and they each come up with their own names that represent their groups, and they work within this group to share their business plans, to share their challenges, and at the end also share their pitches. And amongst themselves as a group, they come up with an investment criteria. So both the nonprofits will pick criteria that they feel is important to make a decision, both on the grant side as well as on the equity side. We are privileged enough to have both Charlie and Lisa's Family Foundation support, KL Felicitas support the nonprofits, and we have First Light Ventures who supports the winners of the social businesses with $75,000 of equity for the top two winners of the group. And on the grant side, it's 15 lakhs for each of the winners of each group. $15,000, sorry. Just kidding. I saw everyone's light eyes, like, and then I saw Lisa panicking. $15,000 each. So they've been working as a group together pretty much for the full 9 months. And really, the point of this, in addition to winning, is also using it as a learning tool. We feel that there is limited opportunity for entrepreneurs to be in a position, perhaps no opportunity at this point, where they are in the shoes of a funder. And through the program, to think through the eyes of a funder really forces them to not only push each other, but also to improve their own plans. And so they've been working long, and we have scored it and managed to keep it a complete secret and are excited to announce. I'm going to start with the Keep It Clean group. Keep It Clean group. Raise your hands. Yes? So the winner of the group, and if I could ask Charlie and Lisa, we have these glistening trophies to give. If I can have Charlie, Lisa, and your daughter. Please. Oh, can you read the trophy? Can you read the trophy? So the winner of the Keep It Clean group is Industry.
Come on up.
we're gonna ask Neju. Yeah. Neju gets to say a few words in acceptance. Okay, say one thing. Your team picked you.
Thank you, and I thought that our group all are winners, and I think everybody's. I wish everybody could get 15,000 each. I really mean it, and I personally felt that there are much more better people to get it. I thank you all, and I wish all of us are able to get funding. Not that this will is at all. I don't know what to say. I'm like poor Rasul Pugatin during the Oscar. I go, bah, 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 bah. I'm like that.
The next group, which is called Happy Tree, was actually a merger during the session. We had actually Happy Chapati was one team, and we had Banyan Tree, which is another, and then they merged together and became a Happy Tree. So the winner of the Happy Tree group is Mad.
I have to say, this is the first approval we have got from the adult world, so it really means a lot. And for the first time in my life, I feel I'm acting more like an adult, while Neju was acting more like a youngster. So I'm proud that a youngster was represented, even though I was not able to really show the youth exuberance on stage. I'm really overwhelmed, and this goes a long way to my organization, and we really, really, from the bottom of our heart, really appreciate each and every one of my team too for doing this. And I personally believe, as Neju said, I personally believe that there are a lot of amazing organizations here, and I really hope that we can, even if we don't get funding, I hope in a year's time we all get together and celebrate this once again. That's something we need to do. Because funding, I don't know, man. It's too hard.
So just before we move on to the winners of the for-profit, I think that it can't help to emphasize that I think there is nowhere else where these enlightened funders such as Charlie and Lisa, as well as First Light Ventures, actually take a risk, where they're leaving the responsibility of funding actually in the hands